So when you are sitting here today, or when you leave this place, go back to those things that the Lord has been commanding you to do, and do them. When you do them, that's where the blessing is.